So I made a video on how to counter wall-to-wall spammers, yeah, but clearly that was not enough because there's still so many people with annoying playstyles on rank. So one example is just people just keep running away every single play on and playing extremely defensive. But what if I told you there was literally a counter to all of that type of annoying playstyle? Well, I'm going to show you in this video, so stay tuned. So guys, recently 1k subscribers and I'm very appreciative of the support since day one. Like I really, God bless you guys. Let's keep up the momentum and the support. If you guys are new to the channel, subscribe to the channel. You get me? Enjoy. Specific characters that I recommend for these players that keep running away or play so defensive is Inosuke. The reason why I say Inosuke is that he has this specific move called Barrage, where it has a lot of range and it has too much super armor. So literally when your opponent is just trying to run away, yeah, and you're trying to work to your opponent or work close to your opponent, yeah, your opponent will try attack you as soon as you get close to him or use the support. Inosuke's Barrage can literally eat the support and eat any attack your opponent is trying to do as soon as you get close to him. So in my opinion, Inosuke is very good and you can use any character you want as we get to the next tips anyways. One way to counter these defensive players is stop dashing or using your support. That's what your opponent wants you to do. What you want to do is move slowly and patiently, and as soon as you get to the ground, do a super. Boom! Easy punish like that. You understand? Another way to counter defensive players is as soon as you walk closer to your opponent, do the switch tech. So the switch tech is by holding O and L1 at the same time and pressing O at the same time. So what this does is that it basically catches your opponent off guard thinking that he's going to punish. Instead of you punching, you basically switch as soon as you dash. So you're basically baiting your opponent and that's an easy punish. So yeah, as soon as you get close to your opponent very closely without dashing recklessly or using support, wasting your support, just do the switch tech and catch your opponent off guard with the super switch tech or switch juicy. Speaking of switch juicy, we're gonna get that later in the video. You can also do switch juicy as well, just to bait your opponent running away, because if you do switch juicy, not only you're going to bait your opponent or get your opponent scared, because the only thing your opponent can do is block or mash or do super, but he's still gonna get caught. Because even if your opponent gets the best of the super, you still have your switch in which you can still catch your opponent off guard. So definitely use switch jutsu, and order to use switch jutsu, all you have to do is just hold L1 and press triangle and flick the tilt button. So basically while you hold L1, press triangle and tilt the flick button at the same time, and then yeah, that's how you do switch jutsu. Another way is also by basically doing exactly what they're doing. Basically give them a taste of their own medicine. Like, you know how they're jump sidestepping back and always jump sidestep waiting for you to come to them? Do the same thing, do the same strategy. Literally just let them have their taste of their own medicine. Literally it works. So as soon as you let them have their taste of their own medicine, if you're in full health and that, yeah, all you gotta do is just wait for your opponent to come to you. Like basically give a taste of their own medicine. See, they want to play that BS and that, yeah, you can also do the same thing in it. You know what I'm saying? It's basically reverse psychology. So they'll literally have no choice but to come to you, and then boom, that's your easy punish right there. Use your armored move like Bull Rush, or use your supers or attacks or something like that. You know what I'm saying? Just use it, give them a taste of their own medicine. You know what I'm saying? Literally just mimic what they're doing as well. And if none of these tips even work for you, then the last thing I can say to you, my man, is just work your way towards your opponent. Just dash and block, dash and block, dash and block. Just wait for your opponent to do a super. As soon as he does a super, immediately punish. You get me? This has to work for you. You understand? So yeah, thank you guys. And that's it, folks. Again, let me know what I missed in this video that is significant. And I made a video on how to counter wall-to-wall spammers. So if you guys are experienced wall-to-wall spammers, then it's gonna be in this end screen right here. If you liked the video and if you found this helpful, you might as well just give it a like. And if you wanna see more content, then you might as well subscribe to the channel if you're new. And yeah, I'll see you guys very, very soon. Make sure you guys stay blessed.